You are welcome to another edition of the Market Opening Gong, where we give you updates from the Nigerian capital market. This edition captures the market performance for Wednesday, November 27th, 2019. From the Nigerian Stock Exchange, the All-Share Index closed at 26,790.10 basis points with a market capitalization of 12.930 trillion naira, meaning it depreciated by minus 0.35%. The equities market closed on the red zone with investors losing 44.99 billion naira. AG Levent and Livestock led the gainers chart with plus 10% and plus 10% gains each, while Chi PLC and GlaxoSmith topped the losers chart with minus 10% and minus 9.52% losses, each in that order. Transcore, Zenith Bank and Chams were the top players in terms of trade volumes. For the FMDQ OTC exchange, the debt market size closed at 31.96 trillion naira, the NAFEX rate closed at 362 naira 40 kobo to a dollar, while the I&E FX rate opened at 362 naira 30 kobo and closed at 362 naira 64 kobo to a dollar. Looking at the NASD OTC market, the NSI closed at 707.31 basis points with a market capitalization of 508.16 billion naira. Volume of shares traded was 476,102 and the value traded 59.35 million naira in 13 deals executed. You can also check the Nigerian economic indices on the dashboard displayed on the screen. For the highlights from yesterday, the Manufacturing Performance Managers Index for November 2019, according to the Central Bank of Nigeria, stood at 59.3%, a 1.1% increase from 58.2% in October 2019. For the key market and economic developments to watch today, notable business and market leaders Alhaji Aliko Dangote, Mr. Tony Elumelu, and Dr. Oba Otudeko will be conferred with the National Productivity Order of Merit Award by President Muhammadu Buhari in Abuja. And that will be all for this edition of the Market Opening Gong. You can visit our website www.proshareng.com to get more updates from our news stories and videos. You can also follow our social media platforms showing on the screen for further updates on our market reports. Till we come your way again, thank you for watching and do have a lovely day.